It's Coach Ryan. This is week three of the Best Body in My Backyard workout. We've got a 35-pound kettlebell. We've got a rope to loop through for curls. And then we've got a jump rope for a bonus burn that we're adding into the circuit. Exercise number one is the overhead press and tricep extension. The goal this week is to get 3 sets of 10 repetitions. Week one and two, the third set, I was failing on number 7. This week, full 10. We then have a rope curl, and this week I want you to focus on the supination. The supination is when you curl, turn the little fingers out to really peak those biceps. Then we're gonna go down one arm row, and we're adding an uppercut. So stretch, strengthen, peak contraction, uppercut. Boom, boom. Works more core. We're then gonna get down for our plyo push-ups, and I want you to feel really explosive, really springy, elastic steel. We're then gonna do the bonus burn. So you're gonna grab your jump rope, 50 revolutions. If you don't have a rope, use your imagination, just jump, and this is gonna burn bonus fat and really chisel up the calves. 6 exercises, 10 reps each movement, 3 total circuits, no rest.